New tonight, a track fire causing big problems for people coming and going at a busy Manhattan subway station tonight. According to the MTA, smoke reported on a southbound 4 train at the Fulton Street station just before 7:30 tonight. Service has since resumed for the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 lines. There were no reports of any injury.